answering your questions for today's Tuesday Tips of Advice. We have relationship expert Dr. Patty Ann Tublin with us. Good morning to you. Nice to have you as always. Okay, our first question today is from Paul of East Haven. He asks, I'm a really hard worker and I get along pretty well with my team and my boss. My problem is that my boss frequently calls team meetings that begin at 5 p.m. and my working hours are 8 to 5. You see the problem. I don't mind staying late for these meetings once in a while, but these late day meetings are starting to become a pattern and many of them are not very urgent. Should I say something to my boss about this? What do you think, Patty?
Well, it's a great question and I think he should say something, but first, he has to strategize. Mm-hmm. His perception might be off, so what he should do is get confirmation from the other members on his team that these late meetings are, in fact, two things. Becoming a pattern, because maybe they're not as frequent as he feels, and that they're really becoming disruptive to everybody else.
Okay.
So what do you then do with that? There's power in numbers. So there's one of two ways you can handle it. You can be the spokesperson for your team and go up to your boss and respectfully bring this situation up to him, or go as a team and you or somebody else on the team approach the boss. And it really depends upon your boss's personality, because you don't want them to feel ganged up on, right? But either way, I would bring it to his attention or her attention respectfully. Let them know that you don't mind staying late if it's urgent. You have no problem with that.
Right.
But everything can't be urgent. And if you bring that to his attention, he just might not have realized it. Perhaps he works different hours or he doesn't mind working late all the time. But it's important to let him know how you feel. Let him know we all feel this way and that you'll be a team player, but not all day, every day, working late.
Right, and if it's going to be built into the day, maybe just shift the hours, either 9 to 6, or he makes the meeting at 4.
And reevaluate the need for a meeting, because there's a lot of wasted time in the office on unnecessary meetings.
Meetings to make time for
more meetings.
Let's plan our next meeting. Okay.
We'll meet again.